Children, a very good morning to all of you. How are you all doing? Very good. Children, all of you, rub your palms like this. Yes. And now touch your face. And now sit straight. Do you know why teacher told you to do this? Because teacher is going to tell you a story today, and I want you all to listen to the story very carefully. Okay? You all love stories, isn't it, children? Yes. So today I'm going to tell you a story, and you know what is the name of our story? The name of our story is The Hare and the Tortoise. Do you want to meet the hare and the tortoise today? Come. See. Hello. See, he is hare. He is hare from a story. See, he is saying hi to you all, children. See, children, you also say hi to hare. Hi. And here is the tortoise. See, even the tortoise is saying hi to you all. Come on, children, say hi to the tortoise. Hi. See. So today, teacher is going to tell you a story about the hare and the tortoise. What is the name of our story, children? The Hare and the Tortoise. So are you all ready? Okay. Long, long ago, in a forest, there lived a hare and a tortoise. They both decided to have a running race. They all were cheering for the hare, and the race began. The hare ran very fast. The tortoise moved slowly. The hare looked back and said, "Oh my God, the tortoise is far behind. He will take ages to reach here. I can take some rest in the meantime." So the hare went to sleep under a tree. The tortoise kept moving slowly but steadily. When the hare woke up, the tortoise had already reached the winning post. Thus, the tortoise won the race. All the animals cheered for the tortoise. The hare felt very sad. So, children, the moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. So, children, now you all have seen the story. Shall we revise it again? Okay. The Hare and the Tortoise. One day, a hare and a tortoise decided to have a race. The race began. The hare ran very fast. The tortoise moved slowly. The hare looked back. The tortoise was far behind, so he went to sleep. The tortoise kept moving slowly but steadily. When the hare woke up, the tortoise had already reached the winning post. Thus, the tortoise won the race. So children, did you all like the story? Yes, isn't it interesting? So shall we revise it once more for the last time? Okay. The title of the story is The Hare and the Tortoise. One day, a hare and a tortoise decided to have a race. The race began. The hare ran very fast. The tortoise moved slowly. The hare looked back. The tortoise was far behind. So he went to sleep under a tree. The tortoise kept moving slowly but steadily. When the hare woke up, the tortoise had already reached the winning post. Thus, the tortoise won the race. So children, moral of the story is slow and steady wins the race. So what is the moral of the story, children? Slow and steady wins the race. So isn't the story nice? Yes. Now children, you all have heard the story. You all have seen the story, isn't it? Now let's have a quick recap. Now you all are going to answer my questions, okay? Are you all ready? Now children, my first question is, who are the two characters in the story? Correct. The answer is, the two characters in the story are the hare and the tortoise. What is the answer? The two characters in the story are the hare and the tortoise. Now let's go to our second question. Which race did the hare and the tortoise have? What is the answer, children? Yes, very good. The hare and the tortoise had a running race. The hare and the tortoise had a running race. Now the third question. How did the hare run? How did the hare run, children? Fast, correct. So the answer is, the hare ran very fast. What is the answer? The hare ran very fast. Now let's go to our fourth question. How did the tortoise run? Now children, how did the tortoise run? Slowly, isn't it? Yes. So the answer is, the tortoise ran slowly. Slowly. What is the answer? The tortoise ran slowly. Slowly. Now the next question. Who went off to sleep under the tree? Who will tell me? Who went off to sleep under the tree? Correct. The hare. The hare went off to sleep under a tree. What is the answer? The hare went off to sleep under a tree. Now, who won the race, children, at the end? Correct. Yes. The tortoise won the race. What's the answer? The tortoise won the race. Now the last question. What do we learn from the story, children? We learn from the story that slow and steady wins the race. What do we learn from this story? We learn from the story that slow and steady wins the race. So, you all like the story, isn't it? Yes, I know it was fun listening, watching the story. Correct? Yes. Now, children, it's some activity time for you. So, are you all ready for the activity? Very good. So, shall we start? Okay. So, children, today let us learn how to draw the tortoise. Okay. For that, you need a white plain paper, a pencil, eraser, and your crayon colors. Okay. So, to draw a tortoise, first you need to draw a circle. You can take any round object and draw a circle. Okay. So, I'm going to draw a circle now. See, children, I finished drawing the circle. Okay. Now, let's draw the face of the tortoise. So, I'm going to draw from here a semicircle like this. Okay. Now, let's give him eyes. Okay. Now, let's draw the legs of the tortoise. So, I'm going to draw from here, from my right hand side. One leg here. One leg here. And here two legs down. Okay. Now let's draw the tail. See? Okay. Now inside the circle that is on the body of the tortoise, I'm going to draw one rectangle like this. Okay. And now I'm going to draw two triangles, one on my right hand side and one on my left hand side. So one triangle here and one triangle here. Okay. After you finished drawing the triangles, you can just erase these two standing lines. Okay, children. Now I'm going to draw two slanting lines on the top, one from here and one from here. Okay. Similarly, two more slanting lines down, one from here and one from here. Okay. And two sleeping lines in the middle, one on my right hand side and one on my left hand side like this. See, children, our tortoise is ready. So shall we color it? Okay. So let's color the tortoise. So, children, I have finished coloring the tortoise. So, you can also try this at home. Okay, children. Thank you so much. Take care and bye-bye.